we as online bloggers here, we have a duty. Now the duty is that we have brand. How do we brand Ghana? We have the power than any media hub or any media house in Ghana. We have the power more than the traditional media to brand Ghana. Now when we step out of Ghana or when you talk to anybody outside Ghana, it Googles Ghana. It's what we have put out is what comes out. So please, today, let's take away this. Let's make sure that anything that you put out Ghana, what I do best is two, three times a day, I try to share beautiful places in Accra. So that when somebody is outside, you know, he gets to see that, okay, so Accra is actually nice. Not everywhere in Dubai is nice, but they don't show us ugly places. So let's make an conscious effort that one of our main aims is to sell Ghana positively and be branding Ghana. And the world wants to see beautiful things, just like Americans show us the beautiful sides.